YouTube, Bears Red Zone here. I just wanted to say that head coach Matt Nagy and general manager Ryan Pace have been fired. I mean, it sucks for them, but of course, these past few years they've sucked, and I wish them the best of luck, and hopefully we can find us a good head coach and a good GM that'll stay with us for many years, and bring a lot of greatness to this organization. Let's go, Bears.